The government has approved the intake of 2,000 new welfare officers nationwide recently. Deputy Women, Family and Community Development Minister Datuk Siti Zailah Mohd Yusoff said the new officers made their application via Malaysia Short-term Employment Programme MySTEP. They would assist the current welfare officers who have been facing issues with overburden in work. She told reporters after handing over donation to Sikh families in Kampung Bendang Perol here today.